Thank you. I love you from the start. Bye. but I lived in several different states. So I've been dancing here since eighth grade, and I love it. I danced for a while when I was little, and I started dancing here again in eighth grade. It was kind of the first big year at first GAC School of Ballet. Claire started then. My favorite moments are when Claire gets in her happy choreography mode and starts singing along like wholeheartedly with the music. It's just really funny, and she sometimes even switches accents on us.
One time, Dad, we were doing flips, so we had to go quickly across the floor, and we weren't going quickly enough, so Claire started chasing us across the studio like a lion. It was awesome.
You never know what's going to happen in dance class. Like, there's so many different things. All of us have fallen just at like random times in the weirdest ways. I'm going to be attending Abilene Christian University in a little town in Texas, and I'm going to be an elementary education major there.
I will be attending Harding University in the fall, since it's in Arkansas, and I'm planning right now to major in history, but it might change. I really have gotten into choreography a lot, and so I would love to choreograph for shows in college, and maybe beyond that.
The school I like here, it's been really helpful to me because everybody has to have their outlet where they can just throw all their emotions at it. Dance is just a really healthy, like good, fun way of just expressing whatever you're feeling. Once it's over or once I get into it, I feel so much better afterwards.
The program at AC is amazing. I have absolutely loved my 5 years here. I've been at several different studios in my life, and this is definitely the best one. And Claire has been the best teacher a girl could ask for. She is absolutely amazing, and I'm going to miss her so much.
These girls have become some of my closest friends. They still like make you laugh, and no matter what's going on, they just mean so much to me. And we've really become more like a family.
I'm definitely going to miss everyone. I couldn't ask for a better dance family. I love all of you girls so much, and I don't know what I would do without you guys.
Thank you. Oh, You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. No need to feel lonely, so sad.
Thank you.
Yeah.
jealous for me. Love's like a hurricane, I am a tree, bending beneath the weight of his wind and mercy. When all of a sudden I am unaware of these afflictions eclipsed by glory, and I realize just how beautiful you are and how great your affections are for me. And oh, how he loves us so. Oh,
oh,
parents and family to support us in this ministry. And I'd also like to thank all of the volunteers. There's so many. Some of them are in the program, some of them are not, but there are many, many people that participated in helping make this happen. So I thank you from the bottom of my heart for that. I'd also like to take a moment to thank you for our dance class moms, and they're going to be coming on down to the stage. They do a lot of great things for us, and one of those things is to organize a class gift for our teachers. And so we're going to recognize all of our teachers as well as they make their way down and present their gifts. We'll start with Miss Mary. She teaches our Irish dance class. Last but not least, we're so blessed to have the School of Ballet, and we're so blessed to have you.